And then it hits the rev limiter in first, and I can't really change into second. Bad rear end damage.
Right.
Daddy.
Yeah, it looked like we had brake failure. I've got no straight lines. See my crash with Jack McIntyre about 2 laps ago.
I'm still racing, I'm at 41st.
Oh, sorry. He put me in the wall when I didn't intentionally wreck him afterwards, like as I bounced off the wall, but I didn't do anything to avoid it, if you know what I mean. You wrecked me in the walls, I bounced off and sent it straight in.
I'll have a look after.
Have enough fuel for this race. The damage must be making me use more fuel.
Yeah, I'm same here. Yeah, we're gonna just make it.
I'm half a lap short.
Two up. Marsh on the line as well.
Okay.